Apple CEO Tim Cook has revealed that the technology giant's iPhone-linked credit card will be available in the US in August. Apple Card users can sign up for which from an iPhone can be used either through Apple Pay or a titanium card received via mail. Apple partnered with American investment firm Goldman Sachs for the credit card. Subscribe to the channel for more news.